adoration. Oh, thou whose face is the object of my adoration. Whose beauty is my sanctuary, whose habitation is my goal. Is my hope, whose providence is my companion, whose love is the cause of my being, whose mention is my solace, whose nearness is my dear.